Ready once again, Jim Imroe.
Left fielder.
Here's the first pitch to him. A swing and a high drive to right center field. Buxton racing back to the track. And as is heard on television all throughout Chicagoland, you can't put it on the board. Yes! Solo shot to right center. Home run number 15 for him thus far. And it's given the White Sox a 3-2 lead.
Well, he tried to sneak a fastball by him, and like they always say, you can't sneak the cheese by the rat, particularly if it's up high like that one right there.
Here we go. The batter, number two, second baseman, Brian Dozier.
Grounded to the left, and that'll get past his glove. It's a base hit. And he is out at the plate as they cut down the tying run. And in a flash, this ball game is over. What a finish.
Man, oh, man, what an amazing finish. I know it didn't work out, but I applaud them sending the runner right there. They needed a run to tie the game, and it was going to take a great play to plate to get him, but that's just what happened. Wow, that was close, but the one-run margin stands.
3-2, the finish in tonight's game. Chicago get their 20th home win this year. Zach Putnam earns his third win of the year in relief. David Robertson records the save, his 24th on the season. So that'll just about do it. For Harold Reynolds, Dan Plesac, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vaskirjan. This has been a presentation of MLB The Show. For more, don't forget to check out theshownation.com.
Final line score tonight, first for the victorious White Sox. 3 runs on 8 hits, no errors. They left 7 men on base.